Hey, it's Mr. Robinson, back with our last day of CGI for the week. Today's Friday, April 24th. Let's jump right into it. The baker had 211 dinner rolls. He sold some of them. Now there are 69 dinner rolls left. How many did the baker sell? The baker had 211 dinner rolls. He sold some of them. Now there are 69 dinner rolls left. How many did the baker sell? I'm gonna give you some time to retell the question to someone near you. The baker had 211 dinner rolls. He sold some of them. Now there are 69 dinner rolls left. How many did the baker sell? I'm gonna give you some time to work on it. If you still need more time, just pause the video. Here we go. The baker had 211 dinner rolls. He sold some of them. Now there are 69 dinner rolls left. Let's organize ourselves. I know the baker started with 211, it says it right there, and he has 69 left. That means we're missing a part. And we know how number bonds work. You subtract a part from the whole, so 211 minus 69 equals what we don't know or the other part. So let's use the expanded form. 200 plus 10 plus 1, we're gonna subtract 60 plus 9. I can't take 9 from 1, there's not enough there. I move my 10. 11 minus 9 is 2. I can't take that, I don't have enough. Take 100 out, leave me with 100. 100 plus 0 is 100. 100 minus 60 is 40. 100 minus 0 is 100. 100 plus 40 plus 2 is 142. There's our answer, or our other part. Great way to finish out CGI for the week. You all have a great weekend. See you next time. Bye.